down.
Thank you.
to get these unbreakable toys! Oh, come on! Watch the suit, boys!
Thanks for helping out, Batman.
Hey, you know, I also was part of this.
Hey, guys! Need a hand?
With what? Parking?
Huh?
Yeah, sorry, I wanted to be there for your award. Bruce Wayne's award. I got tied up.
Me too. Kids weren't invited.
So, saw you put a big hole in the theater?
I'll get it repaired.
I already did that. Also, I put your boat back in the water.
Hey, thanks.
Yeah, thanks.
You know, you should really try not to make such a mess while you're fighting crime. I can see you smirking in there. X-ray vision.
Aren't there people somewhere else that need your help right now?
Yeah, actually there are. I should go. See you guys.
Bye, Superman. He's so nice.
Yeah, he's great.
You were kind of rude.
I was doing a systems check. See you at the Batcave.
What can I do for you, sir? On its way, sir. Could I just ask you to check the weapon system, sir? Those silver objects would make excellent targets. I await your return to the Batcave.
Thank you. Batman safely recovered all the stolen property, including Bruce Wayne's Man of the Year award. The only thing left for Joker? A swift return to Arkham Asylum, along with the title Goon of the Year. No. This is Clark Kent, on assignment in Gotham City for Daily Planet Online.
Hey! I was watching that.
Too much television is bad for you, pumpkin.
How does he sneak all that stuff in?
Clark Kent! Really despise that guy. Coming all the way to Gotham City to insult me. Me, a hometown boy who made good.
You're right. You don't deserve that.
That's right! I don't. Wait, who said that?
How would you like to be out of Arkham right now and given a chance to take revenge on Batman and the rest of this ungrateful city?
I'd have to be crazy to say no to that offer. Unless you're just one of the voices in my head, in which case, I'm crazy anyway. Oh, hey, Lex. You come to get your watch back? Or did a bus...